it's a really dry, it's only cyclists live and train in Boulder. One is obviously the altitude. My name is Lester Vinegar. I'm the general manager of University Bicycles. We've been here since 1985. Doug started the shop with 15 rental bikes and a toolbox, and it's grown into one of the largest shops in the world. Because of the altitude, it's been a place for racers to come and train and live a healthy lifestyle and just prepare for the races all around the world.
Shaking.
Thank you.